characters with Frederick. Very adorable mouse that Leonie illustrated using a layering paper style. It's not necessarily drawing per se. He actually cut out the shapes for this book, for the illustrations, and put them together. So it's really, really sweet and organic. And so we're going to just translate that style to simple line drawings today. So all you are going to need is something to draw with, such as a pen, like I'm using here, and then just a plain sheet of paper. We like to keep these things very simple so that everybody can do them. And so if you have both of those, then we are going to go ahead and get started. This is centered for you guys here. Awesome. So, the first thing we're going to go ahead and do for this Frederick drawing is actually not draw Frederick himself, but the rock that he's next to, the boulder. So we're going to go ahead and draw kind of a large oval, maybe kind of bumpy, right there. Okay, and then we're going to draw a slightly smaller one right next to it. Middle one right there. Okay, so that's going to set the stage for our little Frederick. It's going to sit right here. Okay, we're going to go ahead and draw Frederick's ears first. We're going to draw the right ear. We're just going to stop it right there, okay? And then let's go ahead. Bottom part. I'm just going to stop it right there because that's where his little poppy is going to go. Alright, and let's go ahead while we've got the time and draw the stem. Okay, so from here we're going to go ahead and draw like it's falling. Just going to draw a little bump in the top of his head. One side, another, right there. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and draw his arm. Very simple. Come down right about to the middle. Finish the poppy's stem. Okay. Getting close here. Let's go ahead and draw Frederick's tail. Let's see. Let's finish our poppy. Let's move the petals and then the interior. Wow, we're going to actually just color it in. Solid, whatever. And then the pencil in the middle. Let's color it. Okay, we're nearly there. We are just going to draw Frederick's eyes now. So we're going to do two upside down U's or arches. same size. Just slightly smaller. Please. Another slightly smaller one inside. That's probably those right there. We're going to do a little circle for it now. And edge it that little bit of like a sleepy smile. Goes off the side like that. Alright. Well, if you have done all of that, then bravo! You have learned how to draw Leo Leone's Frederick. So well done. Give yourself a little round of applause there. I'd love to see what you do with this drawing demo. So if you joined us on Facebook, grab a quick picture of the drawing that you did, and you can post it in our comments below on the post. And if you're curious about other characters that we've done throughout our drawing demos, you can go to our YouTube page, Ventura County Libraries is our account, and then you can go to our Steam Fun playlist, which is where you're going to find all of the characters we have learned how to draw over the past year and a half. So thank you all so much for joining us, and we will see you next week. Take care. Bye-bye.